He only weighs 4.5 ounces in weight. Excuse me. He's a screech owl, a tropical screech owl.
Did you see the caribou for the worm? Yeah.
Native to South America, this one. If I miss out anyone on this one, okay, I'll get you on the next one, okay? Because we're gonna fly an eagle owl. Okay? Alright, are we ready? Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna get you to go right back, lads, please. Right back here. Right back, that's it. Okay, now what we're gonna do, we're gonna put the glove on your left hand, okay? Whisper's gonna land on your left hand and hopefully Whisper's gonna fly down here and see one of the girls. There's about 5 wasps around here, so. There. Alright. They're everywhere today, right? You ready there, Andrew?
Yeah.
Watch yourself. There's loads of wasps around this young boy here, don't know where his mum, dad is. You ready there, Andrew, mate? Come on, son, we'll get you first. Get out of the way of them wasps. Your left hand in there, young man. Come on, son, bring you forward. Come on, then, Whisper, land on here, please. Well done. Is she nice? Yes. You just stand still, nice and still, please. Come on, Whisper, to your Andrew, please. Well done, son. Go on, you sit down. Good lad. All right, who's next here? Come on, a little one. Your left hand in there, please. Left hand. That hand, that's it. Right, now this is Whisper here. Now Whisper is a 9-year-old female barn owl. Okay, now the barn owl used to be a common sight in the British countryside, but unfortunately...
Whisper.
Go on, Whisper. Unfortunately, the barn owl's numbers have diminished to less than 3,000 pairs of these in the wild. Okay, well done, little one. So you got any of these locally around where you are living, you are very, very lucky. Now the barn owl's numbers stoop down. Now like all birds of prey, the harris owl catches and kills its prey, well done, with its shot. Then they use their tongue to force it down the throat as fast as possible. Come on, Conan. Now Conan only weighs 1 pound, 7.5 ounces.